this is coming open. This is the queen in here. Hello. Yep, she's in there. See? See the blue dot? Look.
I don't know if it's for purpose.
Tap, just tap. Okay.
Okay.
So this is the queen cage, and this is some candy that the bees are supposed to eat through. Okay. So, she's going in the box. This is the fun part. You ready? This is the bee food for their travels. There you go. Queen is right there in the bottom. And I'm going to dump this box in there. Okay? They're very calm. Welcome home, bees. Okay, ready? Gonna just stay right here and find their way out. Frames go back in. Okay, cover. All right, here you go, guys. Come over here. Say hi to the bees.
Hi, bees.
Come over here. It's okay. They can't sting you because you got your net on, okay?
Hi, bees.
Look,
hi,
right
bees.
At, look at them. They're, this is how they're going to go in and out of the hive. They go in there. They're just getting... Look up in the air. Look at all those bees. Buddy, I'm so happy that you came up to watch. Bees are not that bad after all? Well, the bees are in, and I feel like a new dad. That was one of the coolest things I've ever done. Hopefully, they settle in. They're looking pretty good right now. Hopefully, they stick around, because if they do, we have about an acre of wildflowers that are coming in right behind me here. And over on this side, we have 30 apple trees, which are just coming into blossom, which is awesome. And then behind me over here, there are 90 apple trees, and they're much smaller, but they will have flowers on them very soon. This is my first day as a beekeeper, and it feels pretty good. Stick around, please subscribe to my channel, and there's going to be a lot more to this story, I'm sure. Have an awesome day. The lid of the hive had blown right off and was laying over there.